Hi guys, welcome to this tutorial on how to create Photoshop droplets. A Photoshop droplet is basically a mini app that executes Photoshop actions outside of Photoshop. You don't need to be in Photoshop to run the actions. So let's get started. First, we take a look at my actions panel, and these are all my actions in Photoshop. You can either download them from the web or create your own. In this case, I'm going to create a resizing action. I'm going to start by creating a folder called a tutorial. Then I'm going to create the action and call it resize and click on record. So now the action has started to record, so it's going to record everything I do in Photoshop. So let's resize this image. We're going to click on image, image size. And for this case, I'm just going to use a preset. You can use your own measurements in here. And then click OK. Now I've done the resizing, so I've completed the action. So I'm going to stop the recording. And now I'm going to create the droplet. So to do that, you go File, Automate, Create Droplet. Here's the droplet panel. So first let's do the save droplet in. This is where you want to save your droplet. You can save it anywhere you like. So in this case, I'm going to save it in my desktop and I'm going to call it resize. You can give it any name you like. Click save. And then under the play section, this is where you choose the action. So this is where I choose the folder and the resize action under that tutorial folder. And then the destination, I choose folder. And then I choose a location where I want to send the resized image to after the action has been run. So desktop, images, resize. Click choose, click OK. And now here you'll see that it's created a droplet or a little mini app on my desktop. To run this, so you choose the images you want to resize. You drag them and drop them into the droplet. And now you'll see in the background here, Photoshop is doing the resizing. It's done. So then you go to the destination folder. And there they are, the resized images. You can create as many of these as you like to execute various actions in Photoshop. I hope you got something out of this. Thank you for watching.